We're gonna get him back, Papi. Don't sweat.
Who will challenge the champion, Gallo? Can anyone compete in this legendary fight?
Philly's going to send you a picture of the type of truck we need.
You can't sign it yourself?
I worry if this piece of shit phone would just do what I...
En candela, this guy. Here you go, guerrilla.
Hey, thanks.
Danny, where are you? We need you in Esperanza. Where?
Okay, coming, Clara. You got it. Let's ride. That's it. You're okay.
Go!
Thank you.
Check the baseball field near Verdera. They always park trucks near there.
Okay. Gracias.
Thank you. Got something for you.
What do you know? Patriotism doesn't pay enough. Here's where you'll find the supplies, Guerrilla.
Thank you. Got to pick up Carlos.
Oh, master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months. Maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
Yeah. You said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up 3 guards, took 2 bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me and Philly.
Oh, yeah. Sounds like his father.
That's my girl, but you couldn't find Miguel. And by that time, there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. We're close. No more talk.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wear my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got it. Suerte.
De pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like.
Engineer spotted.
Miviro is the lifeblood of Yara, and Madrugada is his.
Medics on duty.
Libertad is trying to cut off the flow. We must defend our tobacco field. We must protect our weapons. EG-240. The Montero terroristas are no different than Libertad. If they succeed, the rest of Yara will wither and die. Be vigilant. Our very future grows in those fields.
We got bodies over here. And we're on for you. Morte!
What was that? Go find out!
Should disable the alarm.
This name is an injustice to the Yarans drafted to rebuild paradise.
No backup today, come and meet us.
Everything they have for Yara. Those who are drafted are treated like the heroes they are. With the best food and medical treatment we have to offer. The camps are inclusive. And those who pass through the justice of this system will look back on their work with pride. They owe us their duty.
Damn.
and powerful Yara. One day, when I am gone, my son, Diego, will walk in my footsteps. Even at 13 years of age, I can see his strength.
You better be, Miguel.
His intellect, his vision.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Diego
lead the way.
My dreams alive and protect the paradise we build today.
Carlos. Juan Miguel.
Good work, tourists. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay.
Where, Carlos?
Up ahead.
Up ahead.
The gas station. I know it's hard, but you gotta trust me. Everything's gonna be okay now.
His family. Like any family, we love each other. But that love is not unconditional. It is the duty of family to be honest with each other, to be truthful, to keep each other in line. When family goes astray...
I'm right behind you.
Carlos said he took you in. So you boxing, that kind of thing.
He didn't teach me shit. I schooled him. How long you know Carlos?
A few days.
Carlos don't make friends with outsiders. Anyone else waiting with Carlos?
Acere, you ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there.
Señor Yara, come on, get in!
Hell yeah, brother! I knew you'd come for me!
Acere!
You look like shit!
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dig.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, Torres. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.
Coño.